I'm going to welcome all of you. Thank you for coming. We think that social engagement, obviously, is the way of the future. This panel today is around, everyone uses some form of social engagement in this room, I'm sure. Everyone emails, tweets, Facebooks. Am I right?
Yes.
Right?
Yes.
By show of hands, how many do?
Yes.
Show of hands. Okay. How many make money doing it? Okay, good. That's a good representative sample. If it's your son, it's you too. But we want more. We think it's the way of the future, and we think everybody should understand how they can use this new medium to benefit themselves from an entrepreneurial perspective. So I'm going to welcome you all again. My name is Don Coleman. I'm chairman and CEO of Global Hue, and this is a great panel. And I'm going to turn it over to a great panel moderator to do all the introductions.
Hello, everyone. It is a pleasure to introduce today's special guest, Michael Strautmanis. Michael joins us from the White House and Administration for President Barack Obama, where he is the Counselor for Strategic Engagement to the Senior Advisor, Valerie Jarrett. In this role, Michael is responsible for coordinating communication and engagement strategies. In addition, he serves as a Senior Advisor to the President's Council on Jobs and Competitiveness. Formerly, Michael was the Chief of Staff to the Senior Advisor for the Office of Public Engagement and Intergovernmental Affairs. Please join me in welcoming Michael Strautmanis for a few remarks on social engagement before we begin our discussion.
Thank you so much, everyone. It is a pleasure to be here. And I want to say before I begin, thank you. Thank you for the way you treated the president when he was here with us the other night. Thank you for the way you treated Valerie Jarrett when she was here earlier today at lunch. The warmth and the love that is in this room and the warmth and the love that happens when we're with our people, it just it fills us up. It keeps us strong, it keeps us motivated, and it keeps us focused on the right things. And obviously the president is in a place where he is dealing with so much and working so hard to give everyone an opportunity and a shot at the American dream. He's working hard to protect us. He's working hard to make sure that this country, that this government invests in its people.